Metamorphosis is a surreal adventure puzzle game by Ovidworks, inspired by the Franz Kafka novella. You play as Gregor Samsa, a man who wakes up and discovers he's turned into a bug. He learns that if he can make it to a place called the Tower, they can turn him back into a human. Gameplay consists of examining the environment to figure out where to go, finding the path to get there, talking to bugs, and solving a few simple puzzles. This constant walking around is engaging thanks to the perspective and level design. Being a tiny bug and crawling behind books, climbing up machinery, and finding a way into areas like a locked drawer is fun and adds unique context to exploration. Surreal events, such as traveling through a film projection, accentuate the whimsical parts of the story and keep gameplay from solely relying on gimmicks based on your diminutive size. A small annoyance when exploring and platforming is that you're so close to the ground and everything is so big, it can be hard to see ledges or look around the area. However, the mostly linear level designs kept me from getting lost. The story doesn't evolve much past getting to the tower. Talking to bugs reveals more about the world, and while bugs have a lot to say, little of it seems to matter to unraveling the story or discovering something interesting. The bugs in their world are such a parallel to our own with things like displays of wealth and outdoor markets that no one and nothing really stands out as unique. The story is also slow to unfold due to the majority of the game being a multi-point fetch quest. Talking to one bug makes you find another, who needs a favor before they can help you, which leads to another bug who will only help you if you do something for them first, and so on. Sometimes the tedium is broken up by a few moments of humor or an easy puzzle, but those moments are infrequent. The sound design helps sell the world as much as the visuals. The rapid skittering of your feet changes based on the surfaces you walk across, like glass or wood. The nonsensical noises bugs make when you talk to them is charming and doesn't become repetitive. The music, while sparse, is always fitting and delightful. As fun as crawling around as a bug is, the gameplay never escalates to become challenging, and the story isn't quite engaging enough to recommend to those who want an easy game with a good narrative. While Metamorphosis has some good ideas and is technically sound in performance and appearance, it's a few neat ideas stretched too thin across a 3-hour experience. Metamorphosis is available now for $24.99 on PC, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch.